The U.S. Air Force Team Fairchild demonstrates strategic deterrence readiness during Exercise Titan Fury 24-1. Titan Fury is a recurring total force exercise that ensures Fairchild's airmen are trained and ready to provide rapid global mobility at a moment's notice. In support of strategic deterrence and the national defense strategy. During the exercise, airmen demonstrated how various support activities contribute to generating and mobilizing KC-135s, including security, maintenance, services, fuel operations, and others. For decades, the KC-135 has been the backbone of air refueling around the globe because of its ability to extend global reach and project you, the U.S. air power. This exercise is an example of how the 92nd Air Refueling Wing and the 141st Air Refueling Wing at Fairchild AFB are engaged, postured and ready with a credible force to assure, deter and defend in an increasingly complex security environment.